Dear Jörg, it's so wonderful that we meet each other again after we met last summer or this summer. The occasion is the American premiere of your trumpet concert here at the 18th of November in Boston with the Boston Symphony Orchestra. Maybe you can tell us a little bit about this piece.
Yeah, the piece is called Towards Paradise, and it's written for the wonderful trumpet player Håkan Hardenberger. And we worked on the piece in really very close collaboration, you know, going back and forth. So I wrote something, he gave me some comments, I did some changes. I asked him, is it possible to do this with this mute and so on? And for Andris Nelsons, who, by the way, is not only a most wonderful conductor, but is a trumpet player himself. So for a certain time during I wrote the piece, in the first third of the process, I even thought maybe I let Andris play trumpet too. I, in the end, decided not in this piece, maybe in another piece one day. And what's also fascinating for me, that this piece is written for two wonderful orchestras with completely different traditions. One is the Leipzig Gewandhaus, where the premiere took place in September, and the other one, the Boston Symphony Orchestra. And I'm very, very curious how the same piece will sound different with these two different orchestras. And so it means a lot to me that my music will be played by this fantastic orchestra.